Who would win in a fight, a Viking or a samurai? Now, I know that this will upset some people, but please know that I'm only basing this on actual history. I would bet on the samurai, because for a lot of history, they were predominantly mounted archers. And if you've looked at history or played any real-time strategy game, you know that mounted archers are OP. On foot without bows, who knows? Because there are Vikings that could beat samurai, and samurai that could beat Vikings.